अब दूसरी चीज आती है जो एक मेन पॉइंट है, जैसा कि अभी आयुष भाई ने दो वीडियो भेजे, मैं एक बार आपको दिखा देता हूँ जो ये एबीपी का कहना चाह रहे हैं। तो पहले हम ये वाला वीडियो देख लेते हैं, सबने देखा होगा, ऐसा नहीं है कि नहीं देखा हो, बट एक बार वापस देखते हैं, ठीक है, कि रिपब्लिक पे पहले अर्णब ने क्या असलियत निकाली थी और उसके बाद ये दूसरे चैनल पे जाके किस तरीके से बात रखा था, है ना। जब आप भैया ऐसे चैनल पे आ जाते हो जहां पे आप सांठ गांठ नहीं कर सकते, और जब आप ऐसे चैनल पे जाते हो जहां पे आप सांठ गांठ कर सकते हो, क्या जमीन आसमान का अंतर है, पहले सुनते हैं।
Close to Sushant Singh Rajput, and he was there on 14th. Sandeep, thank you for joining. Where were you on the 14th?
Arnab, absolutely.
Hi, Sandeep. Where were you on the 14th of June?
Arnab, I was at home as because of Corona and this thing. And as soon as I heard the news, I got a call from Mahesh Shetty. And he said he's coming to pick
what
me
time?
Up, and we both were just shocked. We still, but it was around 2:15 or 2 o'clock.
Okay.
And immediately he came below my building because we stay very close by, and we were shocked. We were still thinking it's not true, and we straight went to his house. And once we went there, it was media outside the gate, and when we tried entering the building and we went inside, and there were police who stopped us, and they did not allow us to enter the flat because there was media.
When did you meet Sushant last?
The entire police was inside the house.
When did you meet Sushant last?
Few months back, maybe, because Mahesh Shetty and me had gone to his Lonavala house.
So you've not met him for months,
and we all were there. We were discussing about the film.
You've not met him for months.
He was not in touch with any of us.
Yeah.
Why? He was not in touch with
what?
Us. Neither my head. That I have no idea. That I have no idea. Arnab, I wish I could answer that, and I feel very sad that we were not in touch for last few months. And I don't know the reason, but
then why were you called first?
In touch
who
with
called
us.
You
neither
first?
Mahesh Shetty, neither me.
Why were you called first if you were not in touch with him?
No, it was when we we got the news. Mahesh Shetty and I are the closest friend to him. In fact,
but how can you say you're a closest friend if you've not been in touch with him for months?
When Sushant and I used to touch. See, it's not about the closest friend. We share a relationship of 10 years. We have spent time together. We have gone out together. We have gone for holidays. We have discussed film. Before he entered film industry, we were together. So it's a long relationship. But since last few months, we were not in touch at all, Arnab.
Okay. Tell me one thing, Sandeep. Do you know anything about the party that happened, which Disha attended on the 9th of June, on the day she died? Who all were at the party? Do you
not
have any information
all.
On it?
Not at all. Not at all, Arnab. Actually, to be very honest, I don't know whether there was a party at his place on the 9th or...
Not at his place. A party which Disha attended.
I don't think there was a party at Disha's house. That's what the article said. There was a party at Disha's house.
Particle.
And there were close friends, her school friends and her college friends were there at her Malad residence. That's her boyfriend's Malad residence.
Did you know Disha?
So there were not much people. That's what the article said. Of course, I knew Disha very well because I have made...
You believe she killed herself?
Aishwarya Rai Bachchan that time. I still don't, because she was a very happy-go-lucky girl, and I can't believe that she actually, that's what the article said, she jumped from the floor. Mm-hmm. And I still can't believe, because I met her just before a month.
अच्छा एक चीज नोट कर रहे हो, ये व्यक्ति कितना स्मार्टली मूव कर रहा है, सारी चीजें बोल रहा है, बट उसमें एक चीज, मतलब इसने अभी जस्ट मैंने आपको दिखाया, इसने एक जगह इंटरव्यू में कहा मैं सिर्फ दिशा से एक बार मिला हूँ, वो भी अपने ऑफिस में जब फर्स्ट टाइम वो आई थी, उसके बाद ये मिला नहीं, ठीक है। बाकी आपने जस्ट अभी फोटो देखी थी जब ऐश्वर्या, उसी मूवी के टाइम पे बहुत बार इनका मिलना हुआ है ना, जब भी, क्योंकि मैनेजर थी ऐश्वर्या राय बच्चन की। और दूसरी चीज अभी ये कह रहा है मैं उसको बहुत अच्छे से जानता था क्योंकि उस टाइम पे मिले, तो अभी जो भी ये बात कह रहा है ना ये सही कह रहा है, आप समझिए। दूसरी चीज ये जो यहाँ पे ये कह रहा है कि दिशा सल्यान जो कूदी करी हर चीज में लगा देता है आर्टिकल साइड, ये बताना चाह रहा है कि उसको भी टच में नहीं था, बहुत चंट है।
मंथ अगो इन माय ऑफिस बिकॉज़ आई एम स्टार्टिंग अनदर फिल्म एंड हर टू एक्टर्स आर देयर इन माय फिल्म, सो शी वाज अ वेरी हैप्पी गर्ल इन फैक्ट।
हाउ वेल डिड यू नो रिया चक्रवर्ती?
आई हैव नेवर मेट हर इन माय लाइफ, I have never met her in my life, and since the time I think personally to be Arnab, because of you the nation is awake and now they have started, and I think
ye chaplusi karna hota
hai, inquiry will start with CBI also, thanks for that, because from the family, from all our friends, we thank Republic and you,
thank you,
to come forward and do this.
What do you
because
think
of you, it has taken no absolutely because
what do you what do you think of the fact that at 9:30 in the morning on the day he died he gave a missed call to a family member? Do you really think someone who was killing himself would give a missed call to a family member?
I don't think so, Arnab, because
I don't think so either.
Sushant, which I know and Mahesh Shetty know, yeah, absolutely, and I'm with you on that completely, because he is not the guy who will do what has happened to him. He is a very very happy guy. He has always spoken about movies, his dreams. I come from Patna, I am from Bihar. We used to always discuss ki how two Biharis will rule the industry. And he had long dream. If you see in last 5-6 years, he's done Son Chiriya, Mumkesh Bakshi, Chichore, a different kind of Kedarnath, different kind of films. And he was a very clear person. He knew what he wanted. At the peak of his career in Pavitra Rishta, he left Pavitra Rishta and waited without doing anything. He waited for 3 years to get a chance.
But Sandeep, you say that you were not in touch with him for 10 months and you were one of his two closest friends. Did you ever try to contact him or his family in this period? Did it not worry to you that you had not spoken to him for 10 months?
Actually, we were in touch through SMS, Arnab, to be
very. When was the last message?
When, we had planned after Lonawala. I don't remember that. But we were, we were always in touch because he used to like my mother's mutton curry, so I used to always.
ठीक है, मैं एक बार वापस थोड़ा सा बैक करूँगा, एक पॉइंट सुनना, ये बहुत स्मार्ट है। अर्णब गोस्वामी ने दो सवाल पूछे है ना यहाँ पे, एक ये था कि परिवार को चिंता नहीं हुई कि आप इतने समय से टच में नहीं है, कि ये भी पूछा गया, उस पर इसने क्लैरिटी नहीं दी, क्योंकि एक्चुअल में यहाँ पे ये शो करना चाह रहा है हर बार इस चीज पे, क्यों नहीं बता रहा कि मेरे को परिवार जानता ही नहीं था कि मैं कभी सुशांत का दोस्त भी था। परिवार ने साफ आके कहा संदीप सिंह कौन है हम जानते ही नहीं, हमें तो पता ही नहीं कोई सुशांत का दोस्त भी था संदीप सिंह, लेकिन ये उस बात को देखो कैसे दबाएगा। एक बार वापस से सुनिएगा।
लोनावाला I don't remember that, but we were matlab because we were always in touch because he used to like my mother's mutton curry.
नहीं, थोड़ा बैक और।
Go to his place with my home. We were in touch through SMS.
Say that you were not in touch with him.
He was a very clear person. He knew what he wanted. At the peak of his career in Pavitra Rishta, he left Pavitra Rishta and waited without doing anything. He waited for 3 years to get a chance.
But Sandeep, you say that you were not in touch with him for 10 months and you are one of his two closest friends. Did you ever try to contact him or his family in this period?
अच्छा, एक कमेंट है। यीशु जी लिखते हैं 3 years he left Pavitra Rishta in October 11 and he started shooting for Kai Poche in April 12, मतलब 12th अप्रैल को इसने स्टार्ट कर दिया था। अच्छा, 2011 और 2012 कह रहे हैं, तो कैसे 6 महीने के समय में इसने ये कह दिया कि भाई 3 साल का समय, तो देखो एक झूठ यहाँ पे भी आ गया है ना। यीशु जी ने जस्ट पॉइंट आउट किया कि अक्टूबर 2011 में उन्होंने पवित्र रिश्ता छोड़ा और अप्रैल 2012 में उनकी पिक्चर की शूटिंग चालू हो चुकी थी, तो कौन से 3 साल सुशांत ने वेट किया, कौन से 3 साल आगे आगे। अब अर्णव गोस्वामी जी का सवाल सुनेंगे।
Did it not worry to you that you had not spoken to him for 10 months?
Actually, we were in touch through SMS, Arnab, to be very.
When was the last message?
When, we had planned after Lonawala. I don't remember that, but we were matlab because we were always in touch because he used to like my mother's mutton curry, so I used to always go to his place with my home food. And
you say that I don't. One thing I just want to clarify, Sandeep, don't take it otherwise. But you say that you don't think he committed suicide.
Yeah.
So why was it that till last month, you said
that we all go through ups and downs. I've also been under depression. But ye galat rasta chuna usne. Why did you say usne galat rasta chuna? And now you're telling me on the channel that you don't believe he killed himself. But you said your public statement
right.
Showed that he killed himself. Now you're saying if you don't think
he killed himself. We still can't believe that actually that has happened, Arnab.
What was the condition in which you found him, Sandeep, when he went on the 14th of June? What was the condition in which you found Sushant?
Yeah. I'll tell you, as soon as we reached, in about 10 minutes, Sushant's body was carried by a police person to a stretcher, and Mahesh Shetty and we were standing.
How tall was the room? When I saw the pictures, yesterday, I saw that the distance between the bed and the room would not have been much more than 6 feet.
And Sushant was
a tall guy, right? He was over 6 feet.
I.
So how can he use a flimsy green scarf and a room with a very narrow height to commit suicide? Wasn't it strange? Did he go into the room? Wasn't it a low height?
That's what we all are wondering.
Wasn't it a very low height when you entered the room?
By the time I
reached you were in the room.
I was not. No. Wasn't it a very low height?
I did not.
You entered the room?
It was a low height. It's not very high. It's not very high.
You entered the room?
It's not very high. I did not enter the room.
Then if you didn't enter the room, how do you know it was a low height? You just said.
Because I saw the room from outside, Arnab.
You know, from outside, how can you get a sense of how high the room was?
I saw the room from outside.
Sorry, no. If you're outside, how do you know?
No, because
how do you know how high the room was?
Yeah.
Have you been
just
to that room before?
Just outside the room.
No, outside the room. So you were outside the room.
Outside the room, yeah. The police were inside the room. We were outside the room.
Why were two ambulances called?
Just when
you
the body
told
was
some media
up.
Portals that I don't know how to explain, but we had to take Sushant down, take him to the ambulance, and then Cooper Hospital for the postmortem. Why were two ambulances called? Who handled the body? Why were two ambulances called?
No, not at all. The police had called the ambulance, and there were only one ambulance. It's all there in the media. And it was only one ambulance. Let me clear that as I was there. And the body was taken by the police. And when...
Why were two ambulances called?
We asked police, ki where is the...
One body,
no, there was
why
one
two
ambulance. There was no two ambulances.
You say one ambulance.
Arnab, there was only one ambulance.
Was that you've been to that house before,
that
Sandeep? Was that his
one
room?
Ambulance.
Was that his room in which he is said to have killed himself?
Yeah, that was Sush. I don't know whether...
Do ambulance to sabne dekhi hai. Even ambulance wale tak ne ye on record aake kaha hai ki do ambulance aayi thi. लेकिन संदीप सिंह यहाँ पे क्लियरली कह जाता है कि भैया एक ही एम्बुलेंस आई है, कोई दो एम्बुलेंस नहीं आई. ये स्टार्टिंग टाइम का इंटरव्यू है, आपको ये भी बता दूं. संदीप सिंह ने स्टार्टिंग में इंटरव्यू दिया था और उसके बाद फिर एम्बुलेंस वाले आके क्लैरिटी देते हैं. बट आप यहाँ पे क्लियरली समझ सकते हो कि संदीप सिंह बिल्कुल ये क्लियर एकदम ऐसे है कि कैसे भी ये पता ना लगे दो एम्बुलेंस आई, क्योंकि दो डेड बॉडी है ना. तो दो डेड बॉडी मूव आउट हुई तो कितना एकदम ऐसे चल रहा है, नहीं एक ही एम्बुलेंस थी, मैं था वहां पे, एक ही एम्बुलेंस थी, पब्लिक तो पागल है. और मीडिया पे आके आपने बोल दिया. और हाँ, सुप्रभा जी पूछ रहे थे क्या मीडिया चैनल को, मीडिया चैनल पे करती है अगर टीवी पे कोई आता है? कोई पेमेंट नहीं होता है, ठीक है, इस पे कोई पेमेंट नहीं होता है. आपको मीडिया बुलाती है, आप वहां पे आ जाओ, आपका इंटरव्यू होता है, कोई इसका पैसा नहीं दिया जाता. तो हमारे टीवी चैनल पे भी जो भी लोग आते थे, कार्यकर्ता, बीजेपी, आप पार्टी, कांग्रेस पार्टी, जहां से भी, कोई पैसा नहीं दिया जाता उन्हें, ठीक है, क्योंकि उनको स्क्रीन मिल रही है, उनका एक तरह से एडवर्टाइजमेंट हो रहा है, आप समझ लो.
तो फिर इनको कैसे मिलती है जगह?
आयुष भाई क्या बोल रहे हो?
तो ये कैसे टीवी पे इंटरव्यू लेते हैं सबका?
कौन इंटरव्यू लेते हैं, मैं समझा नहीं.
मेजर गौरव आर्या.
अरे ये इंटरव्यू नहीं लेते, काम कर रहे हैं रिपब्लिक के साथ. गौरव आर्या तो रिपब्लिक के साथ जुड़ गए हैं ना, उनको तो, वो तो पेमेंट ले रहे होंगे उसका. दोनों में डिफरेंस है. गौरव आर्या वहां पे गेस्ट नहीं है. एक मिनट रुक जाओ ना. गौरव आर्या जो कर रहे हैं, अगर आप उस चीज पे जा रहे हो तो वो वहां पे पेमेंट ले रहे हैं उसका. वो एक तरह से रिपब्लिक के साथ जुड़ के काम कर रहे हैं, है ना. एक इंटरव्यू देने अगर गौरव आर्या कभी आएंगे, वो एक डिफरेंट चीज है. उसमें उनको कोई पैसा नहीं देगा चैनल. दोनों में डिफरेंस समझे. प्रदीप भंडारी जी काम करते थे, उनको सैलरी मिलती थी ना. दोनों में डिफरेंस है, ठीक है. हाँ, कौन बोल रहे थे एक बार, अब बोलो.
राधे राधे रोशन भाई और सबको राधे राधे।
अंश भाई,
बस सर इतना ही कहना था, आप वीडियो लगा दो अभी।
हाँ वही,
आई एम नॉट श्योर इफ दैट वाज हिज रूम।
You may be not sure, but
no, it looks like
members,
you know, is it the master
the
bedroom of
the
flat? It doesn't look large enough to be the master bedroom of the flat.
No, it was a master bedroom. It was a master bedroom.
That was a master bedroom.
Yeah, Arnab.
Where was his phone? Where are the other things where he received these calls, etc.? Where is it?
But obviously the police had entered much, much before then what, where, when
what,
we
what?
Entered.
Huh?
And so all
police?
The, everything must have been taken by the police, you know.
Everything is taken by the police. Did you see his face? Did you see his neck?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Did you see his neck?
No.
You looked
no,
at, you
no,
saw,
we
you
did not
see
because
his...
the body came, it was wrapped completely.
So the ligature mark.
No, we did not.
No, no, they
we
are
did
all
not.
Saying it to us.
Because
it's a
the body
ligature
came
mark.
Down straight.
Now, given the dragging abrasion on the neck and the nature of the ligature mark.
Yeah.
Experts say it's not suicide.
Okay.
It could also be post-mortem suspension. Staged hanging.
Soham sir, excuse me.
The post-mortem report is already out. And what the...
Kya?
सर मैं ये कहना चाह रहा हूँ सर, इसका जो है ना, देखो जुबान जुबान का लड़खड़ाना देख रहे हो सर, कितना ये लड़खड़ा रहा है, इसकी लड़खड़ा रही जुबान, क्योंकि झूठ बोल रहा है ना सर ये।
हाँ वो है। और कोई पॉइंट और रख रहे हो क्या इस पे?
ये सर ये भी रख रहा हूँ कि सर इसको सब कुछ सर ये इसने सब कुछ देख रखा होगा सर, मैं ये मानता हूँ, क्योंकि सर इसने पूरा सर उसका क्रिमिनेशन ये पूरा वो हाईजैक कर लिया था सर, इसने पूरा ही इसने सब कुछ देखा था सर, बॉडी से लेके सब कुछ देखा था, और लास्ट जब उसको क्रीमेट करा जा रहा था तो सर वो भी बॉडी देखी होगी, पर इसने सर झूठ बोला।
मतलब पॉइंट वही है, मतलब आपकी बात बिल्कुल सही है, आप खुद समझो कि ये व्यक्ति यहाँ पे कह रहा है मैंने बॉडी नहीं देखी, पूरे कपड़े से वो थी व्हाइट है ना उसमें जो वो थी, तो आप ये कह रहे हो कि आपने पूरी बॉडी नहीं देखी, कुछ भी नहीं देखा, लेकिन आप मीडिया में जाके ये कहने लग गए कि ये सुसाइड है, किस बेसिस पे? जब आपने कुछ देखा ही नहीं, और आप जब देख रहे हो हर जना बोल रहे हैं सुशांत की जस्टिस के लिए कि ये सुसाइड नहीं मर्डर है, तो उसके बाद आप उन चीजों को कैसे नजरअंदाज कर सकते हो अगर आप मित्र हो तो सुशांत के?